Welcome to Let's Play Black Ops Part 13. Been quite a lot of parts now. I'm guessing there's going to be around 20. Just a guess though. I don't know. Yeah, my guy just died. Because that guy was being a campy dick in here, so. Let's carry on. Oh yeah. If I try and press the sprint button, I turn the flashlight off. Bear rats. I love how much, like, how did I shoot his legs off? See, that's ridiculous. You shoot someone with, like, one python bullet and all their appendages just fall off.
Where is your friend Swift?
Yo.
Dead.
We will mourn him later, Mason. There are signs of Soviet presence in these towns. We are on the right path.
Well, holding L3 still makes me sprint. It just doesn't show the animation. Right, what are we doing? Alright, yeah. How many times did I shoot him? Yeah, he's quite dead now. Ah, I just want to move faster.
Your turn, my friend. I will follow.
I'm not gonna follow my M6, I'm gonna follow the objective marker. Oh, 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 oh.
Son of a bitch.
Python's awesome. Wow, hurry up. Where even are you, Reznov? No, I can't miss. He sounded really far away when he spoke. Oh wow, yeah, sure, right here.
Grushenko anticipated our arrival.
And left in a hurry.
Look around.
Steiner.
Quick, grab the documents, Reznov. We're leaving.
Yeah. I'm gonna pretend I know what that is. I just wanna listen to the rest of this. Developed. That's nasty that you try that in infants, you bastard. Is that it then? Yeah, here we go. You seem to have been staring at that piece of paper for some while. And that stapler. Is it a magic stapler? No, let's go. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Grushenko had the place wired to blow. X-ray, do you monitor? Damn it!
Harry Mason! I do not wish this rat hole to become my brain!
Ah! Oh, great.
What the fuck happened? We're seeing fire from tunnels. Where the hell are you? We'll maintain a holding pattern so we have eyes on.
Hmm.
Shit! They see you, Mason!
Where are you, what?
Come on. Well, that was handy.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Good plan. Something was actually going to happen then. Nope.
Confirmed that Dragovich's second in command, Kravchenko, was operating in Laos.
Yeah. That Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says.
But he gave us the dossier on Clark. He led us to Nova 6.
Reznov's not who you think he
no,
is.
No, he's my friend. He helped me escape. God, betrayed. Forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov. Focus, Mason. We're out of fucking time. The world is on the fucking brink of war.
Who's war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh? God, I just keep hearing the fucking numbers.
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed.
Ah, brilliant.
You were in the Mekong, heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all.
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
Handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. CIA. Down the Soviet cargo plane. Nova 6.
Just exploded into like six tiny pieces.
What happened?
I keep hearing the fucking numbers.
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
Alright. Down to plane. Laos, Mason, February 11th, 1968.
The Soviets clean it up.
Right, let's move.
That's all right. Let's go. SOG, right? Right.
Hey, US Marine.
Don't get killed.
Sir.
Right.
M202 is blowing the starboard side armored up. Mason, you're driving.
Awesome. Ooh, run the
suitcase. Let's see they think of this.
Goes out to Sergeant Blundell and all our boys at the RPO. Go get them.
Rocket.
Let's do this.
Heads up! Enemy camp ahead! On the left! RPGs!
Ow!
Show no mercy.
Okay, I'm supposed to be firing. This is awesome music. Ow! Oh, I have missiles.
Take care of it.
Alright, sorry about that. Not really playing properly and not speaking. I was on the phone and I have edited out with the marvel of Sony Vegas. And yeah, I was playing with one hand for a while. Also, music is awesome though. Oh, destroy that! I thought that was pointing at the helicopter. I was gonna say, next time I need to destroy a helicopter with a tank. No, a tank, a boat. I'm also retarded. Well, I love the way these buildings just shred to pieces from like one bullet. Destroying people.
Something big is on its way. This is it, boys. PT boat, aim for the back. The engine's in the rear. Gotta reload. Don't just sit there, Mason. That thing will tear us to pieces. He's on fire. Keep at it. Smart.
Die. Oh, crap. Our gun is dead. Ah.
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Whatever happened here? We just missed it.
Get a downed bird here. Talk to me.
There's nothing out here.
Bullshit! Robert, what happened?
There's nothing here.
Right.
Why are we here? Because there's a downed plane.
The plane must be close, Mason. Klifshenko.
Good shout, Reznov. Good shout.
Say again. Kravchenko, he must be near.
I fucking hope so.
They found it just ahead, patching it through. I have visual confirmation. Ground zero, bodies and cargo all over the place. I say again, I have
Mason,
visual confirmation.
Sure. Yeah, time.
Wolf 10, this is Centurion 3. Follow me. You can land over here.
Finally.
I have limited ground support.
Our key to Kravchenko. Stein. Dragovich.
Skill boys.
We're all yours, sir. Where do you want us?
If one of you guys guard the boat, rest of you men, follow my lead. Now!
Let's go.
Activities are heading right for you. Movement, Centurion 4 and 5, air support now.
Not sure what I think of ACOG in this game. It's quite good, but I think Red Dot's just better in every way. Actually, I think this set might have a faster scope in time. Or a slower one. I don't know. I'm not that bad at scoping time for guns. I use Slam Fan Pro a lot, but mainly for the faster reloading. Nope, and I'm gonna end the part here, so come back for part 13.